Hey guys, Ashley here. Today we are going to be flipping through the stickers and the MAMBI sticks that I got inside of my squad box. So when I did that squad unboxing video, I asked you guys to let me know if y'all wanted to see flip throughs of everything, and you guys said yes. Somebody actually gave me the idea, and I don't remember who, man, I should have looked that up before I got on here, but they gave me the idea to do it in sections. So like, have a video dedicated to the mini stuff, to the classic stuff, and then big, so on and so forth. And so we're actually gonna do that. That was a fantastic idea, so thank you. You know who you are. We're gonna start with the stickers. And so I am going to flip through these things for you guys. My niece is here and she's in there playing with my son, and they get pretty loud together. So we are gonna turn on some tunes and flip through these things together. So let's get started.
been so small. Watch the clock ticking off the wall. But tonight.
So there's all the stickers that I got inside of my first squad box. I'm sure you noticed that there were a few stickers missing. That's because I dived into them and I started using them immediately, and I have probably more ideas than I know what to do with on different ways to use these MAMBI sticks. But something that I thought of, which I wanted to tell you guys about now in this video, these would be fantastic for memory keeping. Like if you had a big planner or even a classic size or even a mini, really you can put these stickers in any size, but I think that these would be fantastic for memory keeping. Where was that one that it was like the camera? Did you guys see it? It was so stinking cute. Is it like smile or something maybe? There it is. See? Like, how cute would that be inside of a memory keeping spread? Like, that's so stinking cute. So anyways, I just want to share that with you guys because that's one of the things that I plan to do with them. I also have another idea, but I will share that with you guys in the future. So for now, thanks for watching. Stay tuned because I will be doing the mini stuff that I got, the classic stuff, and the big in some upcoming videos. So until then, I'll see you guys later.